going on, YouTube? I wanted to come on here and make a quick video, not too long, just to give you an update. So, about 6 months ago, I got approved for a gastric sleeve, and my job is pretty much paying for it. So, I'm going to go ahead and do the sleeve. As you could probably tell through the video, I'm not that big of a guy, but I am a big guy and I do have some medical issues. I have severe sleep apnea and I got arthritis in my lower back really, really bad. And that's most likely due to weight. So the sleeve is scheduled for tomorrow morning. And shit, I'm kind of nervous actually, but I mean, hey, it is what it is. It's go time, basically. So I got to go ahead and just do it. And I've seen a couple of videos on YouTube of, you know, every video that I come across on YouTube is the title is 10 regrets from getting the gastric sleeve, or I wish I would have knew this before getting the gastric sleeve, and it's showing on a thumbnail the lady's crying or the man is like looking crazy and looking all sad and stuff, and it's just like, I haven't heard any positive gastric sleeve stories, but I'm assuming that's because people are just doing it for clicks. They're putting that in their title for clicks. Oh, I wish I never got the gastric sleeve. And she has tears in her eyes in the thumbnail because she wants views. She wants clicks. You gotta excuse me on the highway. It's ice and snow outside in St. Louis. So yeah, it's scheduled for tomorrow morning about 8 o'clock or 9 o'clock, something like that. And I'm gonna get this thing done, I guess. Right now I'm on the way to Walgreens to get some medication. This vomit patch that they want me to get. Anti-vomit patch. So I don't know. If anybody's had the gastric sleeve that comes across this video, drop down in the comment section and, you know, give me some pointers. I have been on a liquid diet for about 2 weeks. And I will say that's been the roughest thing that I've ever had to do in my life. I've done as much liquid as possible. I will say that much. I think it'll be a lot easier after surgery because you don't want to eat or drink anything. But yeah, I'm about 6'1", a little bit over 300 pounds. I know you probably can't tell, but yeah. So with the surgery, the doctor said I would drop down to about 230 pounds, which is my high school weight, so I'm cool with that. Yeah, so that's really it. So any comments, any suggestions, drop down in the comments and leave me a comment, I guess. Peace out.